as well, dude. Like, and especially now that they've like added the timed shotgun or whatever like that. Like, why does the pump shotgun have a delay now? I don't really understand. You know what I mean? Like, it feels like now that they've nerfed like the way that the shotgun timing is, then they would remove the delay on the pump shotgun so that it's actually like reasonable to use again. Sounds chaotic. Sorry, dude. And there's a shield right here. Nice. Ah. I need to get another stink bomb kill. And some mat. God, I hate doing this. Hey bro, chill out, man. I have any mats. If I had mats, this would be a different story. I was pretty lucky that I'm finding these shields. Shit, look at this. I got no time for you, bro. I gotta get to the zone. I think I just aimed way too high on that. Actually, this may be a mistake, man. I'm not really sure, but we'll see. I don't know if the gold scar can actually replace the ball, the wall busting of a SMG, but it does too much damn damage. They appear high ground, I guess. I don't know. When I feel like I'm here, I feel like I always get... GG, bro. Bro, and a llama. I don't know if I have to search it for the challenge, but oh boy. Man, D4s galore. I'm gonna try to get opposite high ground up here so that I can have an advantage, or at least stay away from. Oh my god. Bro, that midair snipe? Come on. Come on. That shit was gross. Yo, I gotta go back and watch that. That was disgusting, son. We're gonna check that out. I think that's the best sniping I've ever done, ever. A beach ball?